Hello everybody, welcome back. Looks like the night is just arriving. And nothing too exciting going on. Got some stuff to do. Go to bed. That skeleton. Oh! It gave me something that's better than nothing. Creeper! Get away! Probably cover that up because I would not want to fall down there. It'd be very painful. Oh, it's so puny. You're going to make that much better, don't you worry. Give me some ideas though, so if you want me to make a special room or some colors or a different type of wood, just don't let me know so that we can get it taken care of. I'll put that back. I don't need it right now per se. I need bone meal. Look at my massive garden. It is huge, huge, I'm telling you. Make it bigger. What? Yeah, that went by pretty fast. Anyways, let me I need to figure out what I want to do. I think I need to start some mining projects here. I need lots of wood. Lots of wood. I should say I need lots of sticks. Because what I'm going to do is kind of scary. I kind of mentioned it in my previous videos. Well, I can't remember which one it is. But you'll see. Stop moving. Sticks. need coal too. He's about half over already. Wow. Where did that come from? Who knows that? Nope, that should work. More sticks, please. Okay. Lots of ladders. I hope I don't need that much. Some coal. Where did I see that? Saw some of this. Where was that? Well, it's not down here. You're cool. Maybe around here someplace. Chickens. Oh, no babies. I heard you. Chicken little. I see some up there. Yeah, that looks easy. Alright, score. What I'm about to do is pretty cool, I'm not gonna lie. Just stop moving around! Need some coal to get down to the sweet spot. Mouse is acting crazy, don't know why. Nope. Alright, I hit a pretty good vein here, so let's see what we got. Might have enough. Almost there. Don't fall down. Okay. We're right over there, so... just to be safe. Where are the zombies? Come on home, please. Jump up the lake. How do I get back up there? Okay, here we are. I know where we are. So need some torches, so that is way more than enough, so let's put some of those back in here. I don't need this taking up my inventory. It's more than enough. So, there goes another day. I will show you what I plan on doing next. It's pretty cool. I'm not gonna lie. I would use it in your survival modes, your multiplayer modes, whatever you're doing. Yeah, it's pretty cool. I'm not gonna lie. It's gonna blow your world. Blow your mind. It's pretty epic. So I will let you go, and I will catch you tomorrow. Well, I shouldn't say tomorrow, but the next Minecraft day. Talk to you later. Bye.